Hey everybody, this is Mike. Hi, this is me in Redwood City. I've come up here. Redwood City is a small town in between San Francisco and San Jose. And I've come here and I'm just hanging out with family. And I got my hands on something I haven't had in a very long time. It's called Murphy's. And I think what I'm going to do is show you how to pour Murphy's. How about that? Okay, so here we go. Something everybody should know. When you attempt to pour a Murphy's, pour it directly after opening the can. That's what it looks like. It's black. It's stout. It's got a nice thick head. Stop. And you drink it.
Fill my glass for me.
Wow, it's really good. So, that's how not to pour a Murphy's, but this is how to enjoy one.
Fill my glass for me. With the wine you gave Jesus that set him free after 3 days in the ground.